How is Jesus going to get out of this pickle?
The suspense is killing me.